That's how I season it.
No. I'm saying this is how you're supposed to.
That's how I'm supposed to season it. This is roast beef, right? Yeah, roast beef, guys. They swear he know how to make roast beef. He don't even know how to cook.
I'm the chef.
So booty. Hey, get it, fat, fat. Go, go, I go, fat, fat. Anyway, hey y'all, we back with another video.
Okay, what's up, y'all?
I'm talking about something. Tati said, So it's been a little minute because. Yeah, girl, and her husband and her son. We moved, so we've been doing a lot of stuff. I was supposed to film moving day. Unfortunately, it didn't really go like I wanted it to go, so we didn't film, or we weren't able to film. But tomorrow is what?
Thanksgiving.
Titan. All that, right, Thanksgiving. So basically, we on our way to Target. I want to find me some placemats for my new table. Cause what? Like, period. We gotta eat with placemats. We're still trying to arrange our new space, but it's really, really cute. We'll come back with a tour, maybe, cause I don't know. I don't know if I can show everybody my my new space. Not that it's bad, but you know, people be hating, so I don't know. I don't know. But I'm just saying, like, we gotta fix it up real cute and whatnot. But we are on our way to Target. And for the bougie ones, we're on our way to Target to go find us some new stuff. Now, I ain't gonna lie, it probably is gonna be a little crowded in there because the day before Thanksgiving always get crazy, and then the day after Thanksgiving be even more crazy. So just stay tuned. We gonna be on our way, and we gonna post and show y'all every little detail about a little air, little thing. So we'll see y'all when we get to Target. So y'all, I think I'm irritated because they don't have no daggone placemats. Which I knew this was a gamble coming out here, but I didn't think it would be that much of a damn gamble. Mm-hmm. So, husband.
Yes.
Whatever shall I do? Oh, I got the camera on me.
I have no idea.
Husband.
Yeah.
Whatever shall I do?
I don't know.
Pika. Tell the people what I should do. You don't know? You sleepy? I done dragged the baby out here. Which is not even 8 o'clock yet, by the way, but he acting like he tired. Tell her what I should do, Fefe. Alright, never mind. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I got some stuff. Not everything I really wanted, but I got some stuff. It's so cute. I can't wait to show you how I decorate my table. Yay. So y'all, we just got in from Target. Well, we've been home for about an hour, and I won't catch you, like a couple hours actually. But we was trying to clean off the table, get stuff situated. So I'm trying it. This is my first time really decorating for Thanksgiving. So don't try me, okay? Don't try to play me. Don't try to shape me. Charge my head, not my heart. But I'm trying. I'm gonna try to get it together. We got two big wine glasses that we're gonna put right here that we're gonna use tomorrow for dinner. I wish that I really got napkins, because we have utensils here. I wish I would have just got napkins and kind of set the place. I really wanted gold table placemats. And then I was going to put like a little silver charger on top of like the gold placemats. Given though that my chairs are like silver and my table is like brown. That's what I wanted to do, but they didn't have it. And I was, you know what, out of luck. So I grabbed this little table runner. I had to fold it, make it look really cute. But these pumpkins, I actually got these from Home Goods when Harvest first rolled around and Harvest first started. I was just mad because I paid all these money for these pumpkins, y'all, and I never got to use them. But honestly, this, I caught this on sale. This, I think I popped the tag off of this, but this was only like $7. This was like $12, and I think the other one maybe was like $10. I'm not really sure. I don't remember. It was a while ago when I bought them. But I go to Home Goods for damn near everything, or duck. Excuse me, daggone near everything. Yeah, so this is going to be really cute when I'm finished with it. I got a nice little vase that I want to put on here. It's for wine pouring. If you don't know me, I am a big wine person. I love wine. I love food. Good morning, y'all. Happy Thanksgiving. Y'all already know what time it is. We was up late last night, so I'm not even gonna lie. So we didn't even get a chance to like prep our food. We was still putting new things away in our apartment. And once we sat down, we had a few drinks. We got comfortable. So yeah. So this morning, we about to start prepping the food. It's gonna be good. Watch. That's how I season it.
No. I'm saying this is how you're supposed to.
That's how I'm supposed to season it. This is roast beef, right? Yeah, roast beef, guys. They swear he know how to make roast beef. He don't even know how to cook.
I'm the chef. Ah!
Ooh, show them how you season. Show the people how you be seasoning.
You got jokes this morning.
That's how you season it, you know. Ooh, bam, flip it. You got season again. Mm-hmm. What's that chip? What's that?
Pepper.
Pepper. And you season that pepper. You making a mess on the table.
There you go.
Right?
That's fine. Get a little bit on. Yeah.
I don't want to over season. You even talking about my food. What's this? The onion powder. Or you be putting your pepper on first?
No, it don't matter.
I won't make it how you make it, because you be making it.
Yeah, just grab whatever.
That's enough? You ain't talking about my cooking. You ain't gonna say I messed up no turkey wings. I gotta be light with the pepper, because that pepper shit.
Make sure you get over a little bit too.
No, that pepper be making a nigga want to sneeze.
Yeah, that's the seasoning, so that really.
Alright, that's that. You know what? I flip them over. I used that one. Oh. Well, they need to have different labels, because I couldn't tell if this was the garlic or the onion. I'm just saying. Alright, y'all ain't gonna, you know what I'm saying? Y'all ain't gonna say in the videos, oh, she over seasoning, mind your business. Y'all ain't gonna show me how to season? Then hush. Okay?
Like I said, I'm a meal chef in here, so.
Anyway. These joints is big, babe. Where you get these from? Where'd you get these from? These are some big behind turkey wings. This was a big behind turkey.
That's cool, sir.
Fresh gross. That's enough?
Yeah.
You ain't gonna talk about you had spicy turkey wings.
That's spicy.
You had spicy turkey wings. Oh, man. I ain't used this one, did I?
Nah.
The second time. What you laughing at?
Yeah.
What's funny?
That's
huh?
Yeah.
What I did? What I do? The girl was like, what I do? What I do? Alright, bam. Bang, y'all. Yes, Sesame Street. Back up. Back up, son. Sesame Street. Little Cookie Monster. Yeah, you see Cookie Monster on here? And Big Bird and Elmo.
Yeah.
So, y'all, we just got finished eating dinner. As you can see, we drinking our wine, our sweet red. Sweet red. It got me a little tipsy. I'm not gonna hold you.
Second glasses, right.
I'm not that like that. On my first glass, I get tipsy. Well, I think it depends on what I'm drinking. So, after we drink our little wine or whatever, we gonna put up our Christmas tree. Yes, it is Thanksgiving. But after you eat, baby, Thanksgiving is over. Like, once the cooking and stuff is done and you eat, it's over. Like, period. Am I right or am I right?
No, yeah.
It's over. So, we watching a little bit of football. Tight in the background, talking about, And he read his book. He broke the book, actually, but he's reading the book. Sorry, got the couch look a little crazy, but... Huh? He broke the book, but he was reading it. But we about to put up our Christmas tree. Husband watching the game, so when the game over, then that's when we'll put up the Christmas tree. Bye.
What's up, y'all? They fell asleep on me, so I'm gonna go pick the tree up. Knock the drone out real quick so I can put the icing on the cake and be done for the night. So let's go.
We got these little petty trinkets or whatever you want to call it, the ornaments from Target. We got them for like the $3 section. Yes, $3. The little gnomes. So cute. So, our colors this year for Christmas, we decided to do like a gray, like a dark gray, like any type of shade of gray. You know what I'm saying? And like a little pastel blue. With the little like white or whatever, and maybe like a I always call this color nude or like a tan color. Y'all don't pay attention to my nails. I'm getting my nails done, so mind your business. But yeah, like we got these little. I always shop in like the $3 section of Target, only because you can find like some really cute stuff there, and then you grab some ornaments for like. You know, regular price, but you could always get like the really cute ones for like $3. So each of these we spent like $3 on. See on the tag, say $3. Get into it. So I'm about to decorate. All my reindeers are really cute, like the blue colors, like the blue, the gray. I think I might have a white one in here, child. I got a lot of these, so I don't know what I got, but you know. Get it to the colors.